Okay, so we got Garenstead into lots of AP. This matchup is that's just hell. I'm actually surprised no one banned Shackle. Well, thanks, I suppose. That means a lot. Yeah, I'm from Sweden. Where are you from? Well, actually, your attacks grant you 10 movement speed. It feels like that should be good. Like, I'm not really worried in to this one and yeah, obviously the one we just played, but this matchup is gonna be awful. So I'm not really sure what I should go. I'm guessing Trinity is good here. I just think we should run at them completely. That's gonna do anything. Oh well. Okay, well that went well. We take those. So I'm thinking this, that way we get some movement speed, and obviously Spellblade is good for us. So yeah, let's go for that. But first, this one. Alaska, wow. How's the weather in Alaska? It's a rough one, actually. Not really sure how to play this one out. Just got popped. But how? Like what? I'm actually confused. Obviously, he does a lot, but Gnosis was just unkillable. Alright, alright. It's about the same temperatures here. A bit colder. Get my ult off before I died. Yeah, I just get popped immediately. It's quite unfortunate. Probably need some resistances. Spawn a battle sled. Wait, I wonder if this one applies on my E. I gotta try, it's an experiment. Can't see it. Maybe. Yes, I am playing every single champion. Not in one sitting, but oh Jesus. I'm uploading all of my games on YouTube, so yeah, that's the challenge. Just need to stay motivated, I guess. That's the hardest part. Let's see if this one. Oh, I can't actually see. Like, how do you play Garen from behind? Oh wow. It's so hard to know if you're the one that hits sets, or if they are. Like, there's no indicator, really. But I'm not feeling, Garen on this one. Unfortunately. Probably gets this. I need to survive somehow for a little bit. Oh, we're on one health. This is gonna be a fast one. mean, I'm fast, so yeah, there's that. I'm not really sure how to play this one out though. Oh fuck. Unlucky. Yeah, it's been a bit on and off, actually.